The period was called the Roaring Twenties, and whoever they had riding gain left the pot wide open. The Volstead Act was law. Americans were told they had to stop drinking, but 30 million of them stayed thirsty and ate salted peanuts to make sure. It was the jazz age. Speakeasies, rum running, and bathtub gin. Murder, reprisal, organized disorder. Everything was on sale, from wood alcohol to immortal souls. And down the street, there was a man who'd give you a discount on either one. Those were the accents of 1927. And the music? It was jazz, of course. From the start, it had a kind of epileptic charm. It fitted the times, but it was more than the times. It said more. It made jokes, and it wept. It laughed out loud. It dozed, and sometimes spoke with regret. The movie Pete Kelly's Blues concerns itself with much of this. It deals with this kind of music, and it's played by a small jazz band. The musicians who scored it are the ones you're going to hear on this record in the same combination. Dick Cathcart on cornet, the front line with Matty Matlock on clarinet, Eddie Miller on tenor, Mo Schneider on trombone. Nick Fatools on drums, George Van Epps on guitar. Ray Sherman is the piano man, and Judd Dinot stands near the bass. A fair sample is a tune called Smiles. I think this next one is the happiest song in the album. It's called I'm Gonna Meet My Sweetie Now. Long about 32 bars in, Eddie Miller contributes a kind chorus. Thank you. group decided to step down the tempo with this tune coming up. It's called After I Say I'm Sorry. It worked out pretty well. All this time, there's been a nice melody hiding there. On deck is called Breezing Along with the Breeze. The boys got it on the first take. That doesn't happen often. But as Matty says, sometimes you get the feeling it's growing old outside, so you gotta make it in one. Odidney Ramble is an ancient burial rite. It's made up of two naked emotions. Sorrow, as the cornetist plays over the grave, and as the band marches away in ragtime, joy at what lies ahead. That way, down south, they say, it doesn't make a man quite so dead.